This is how to use spray and lock. You do not need gel wax or any other product to twist your locks other than this. Simply spray a generous amount on the root of the locks close to the scalp. Palm roll or use any retwisting method that you choose and use clips to hold the locks in place. Sit under a seated hair dryer on hot to medium hot setting until your hair is dry, which is usually in about 20 to 25 minutes. And that's it.